Hi, today we will introduce how to use Delta DIALink to get the information from Delta CNC controller. And today we use Delta NC300 as example. You can find the system architecture as below. Here we use DIALink Mini, and you can find the IP address is 192.168.1.10. And then we use a link cable, Ethernet cable, to link the first port of DIALink Mini to the rear side of our CNC controller. And you can find the IP address of NC300 is 192.168.1.20. Then how to do the setting. So you can find here, first step, we can press the PAR button, then we can press this arrow button to the right side, and then we can press F1. After that, you can find the CNC controller display page will become like this, and we just modify the IP address of CNC controller to 1.20, and remember to enable the function of our network. After that, add down the IP address of the remote IPC. So here we use 1.10. Then we will go to DIALink setting. DIALink Mini is the name of our DIALink, and the correct model name is DIAL-C3301. One E. This model can support only one CNC controller and two PLC. So what to do? We just select the controller type, brand, and the model, and after that, give the IP address. Then we can check the connection status from this blue indicator. After that, we can add on the tag. So here we will log in to DIALink. The username is root and password is admin. And we can add a new device. Okay, the type here we select CNC and brand select Delta NC300 and change the IP address. 192.168.1.20 or link to the CNC. So you can see the blue indicator, so that means connection already established. And you can find this is the default dashboard of CNC machine. So no matter which brand you connect, will show like this. And then we add on the tag. So we press text and select add new. Then you will see here we have the custom and the default text. So we just select default text. And if we want to check what the items inside, just click here or here. Then you can check. And if we want to select the item, we just press here. And for two, maybe we just select the use count. Then press save change. After that, we can go back to dashboard and check the status. Okay, now we will enable the CNC machine. So you will see now the status is running, and you can see the XYZ axis will change. And then if we stop the program, you will see it become idle. And if we start again, you will back to running. And for example, if now I press the emergency stop, so you will see it will show emergency stop and the alarm. And we release and reset. So you will back to idle. And then I start the program again. And maybe now we hit the limit sensor. So you will see now it's alarm, and the alarm message is limit sensor being triggered. So that's all for today's introduction. Thank you.